Sunparlor Players are an acclaimed folk-tinged rock and roll band from Toronto, Ontario. They released Wave North in May of this year on Outside Music, and it was, quite appropriately, very acclaimed. Also, Andrew Penner, their vocalist slash guitarist, worked professionally as a shoeshine guy. Being the incredible purveyors of very serious music journalism that we are here at Garageland, we decided to go investigate. How does one end up in the shoeshining trade?
We were on tour, and I met another musician who was doing it at the time. And that was it. I just met them, and I was like, "You do what?" And I was like, I wanna do that. And that was it. That was like 2 years ago, I think. 2-3 years ago.
Besides the two great guys that you're shoe shining for right now, is it mostly dicks though that get their shoes shined? Like honestly?
No way. No.
Really?
I don't think so.
Ah.
I mean, I don't know if I can make that judgment call within
in the like within 5 minutes that you interact with someone.
I mean, I could, but then I would probably be the dick. That might
or
be
jobless.
Or Thomas, yeah, exactly.
Because we're going to show this to your boss. We're going to be like, everyone who comes to our place is a dick. Fired. Your record came out in May, right?
Yeah.
I believe. So I feel like there's always that sort of weird period right after your record comes out when you're playing stuff, people haven't always heard it. Now you're kind of several months after the record release. I guess, what are your feelings about a record that you released in May? Like, how are you kind of...
The summer was really fun. The summer was awesome. Like... We got to do a whole bunch of, like, we got to play a whack of festivals that were a ton, like, ton of fun. And that was kind of when everybody, people started hearing the tunes. So it became a little bit more of a common ground, I think. But now we have, like, this is, like, our first little break. And we've been hanging out here for a little while. And then we're gonna, yeah. And then we
just here at the Shoeshine Parlor or in Toronto? Oh, okay,
yeah.
It's Shoeshine Parlor.
Pretty much here. Yeah, and then we're doing, like, our big... we're doing the Cross Canada tour this in a couple weeks we kind of started, so mm-hmm. It's kind of a bit of a limbo for like a month, which has been kind of awesome.
I'm a little fish, one little wish is to get out of this town before I drown. I did wrong, so I can't stay, so I'll just keep on swimming till my lungs give way. Oh, Captain, please don't tempt me. Oh, Captain, I'm not ready. Oh, Captain, sound the bells.